Oh, well, look at this. Oh, it looks like the downtown today. Wow. Oh. It's like, without it, much fucking snowing today. And like, oh. Oh, look at that. Yeah, do not drive today, people. If you don't want to drive from downtown, that's really bad. So that's how I look downtown today on Tuesday. Oh, fuck's sake, man. I'm gonna stop on this. Yeah. That's it, we got to the bank, so I need to just chat. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the downtown region I look today. It's like, really, I'm just gonna have to walk home 6 blocks because the bus is not gonna be on time. And by the time we get home, maybe the bus will show up here in downtown. So, we're gonna take a walk. Tiny walk, let's go this way. Let's go. This is the downtown Regina. It is very, very, very pleasant. I'd be surprised I wasn't gonna see my balcony from here. So definitely the whole city is closed down, all the highways. No, oh my god. Wow. Ah. This is like, oh, we're gonna get home, let's go. We're gonna make it? Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, like how now we are in like Victorian Road here. Let's find out once again, like, could have just like, probably, definitely we could have. Definitely I need to walk. Because by taking the bus, I would probably sit there on the bus depot there, and once again, I'm only very far, so let's get going. Okay, the streets all blocked up, rush hour. Bus is not gonna, yeah, see? Let's go. So, home, the bus is gonna be very late, so I'll just walk. I'm home. But well, I'll probably see in the mall now, waiting for the bus. So I'm just gonna walk, get faster home. Definitely.